Hello, welcome to our channel Spicy Chili. Today we are going to review CP2002H, which is an Orient electric cooler. Orient promises a very good air cooler, which is I have bought this personal cooler from some of the online website. So it came like in this packing. It just come with one manual, nothing else. It have a very good wheel and all those things. It have two buttons which have high, low, medium speed, and pump, swing, and all options are there. In the front, to adjusting air up and down, there is no handle. You have to move it manually, and it will come in this wrapped way. The main disadvantage of this cooler is the build quality of plastic is not good. So even means some of the thing will happen, like it will struck it will strike to some wall or something, that we need to keep in our mind because of not good quality of the plastic. And but the main good advantage of this cooler is the air it throws. It throws the air of 1300 cmh, which is very good, pretty good in this budget of 5k. So if you're looking for 5k budget, you can buy this cooler. But before receiving this cooler, you should watch it whether anything broken or not, then you can place a return request. And it have a eco-friendly honeycomb as well. In the initially you will feel some foul smell also coming out because it's a new cooler. So you need to, you know, exchange the water 2-3 times and then you try to use it. Or you can put some with ice cubes, you can put some perfume or scent so that it will give a good air. So you can watch it. In the front, it will not have any handle to move the strips ups and down. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel.